seems I owe my defeat largely to your interference, Jack Archer. You have managed to best my finest warriors. I congratulate you for that. But now, my fortune has suddenly changed, I think. Even if you manage to win this battle, you shall surely die with me, here in the vacuum of space. We're too far from your dead little world to have any hope of returning.
Yeah? If that's what it takes to kick you off my planet, then so be it.
The whole story, or at least as much as I know. I've done some things I'm not proud of. I just hope that in the end, I've helped more people than I've harmed. And maybe even made a difference in their lives. The oxygen's too thin for me to talk anymore. I guess it's a good time to go. The future's looking so bright.